everyone, another day, another video. And this time I have chosen to talk on the topic valuating of the large size patent portfolios. The portfolio analysis is the process of identifying the strength of the patents, which can possibly be infringed by the existing products in the market. Evaluation of the patents for preparing a portfolio requires an intensive investment of time and skills. The valuation of the big patent portfolio for an infringement process is an intimidating task. To meet the CRITE's objective, we divided the patent portfolio evaluation process into three steps. The three-step approach allows us to work more efficiently by allocating more time to the potential patents. The step number one is the quick categorization of the patents. This step includes a quick and a quality reviewing of every patent from the portfolio, which leads to the ranking of the patents into three categories, that is high, medium and low, on the basis of the adequacy of specification, claims, ease of marketing and the current use of the product in the market. The patents falling under the high categorization are the ones most likely to be infringed. Identification of the taxonomy of the reviewed patents and classifying the patents on the basis of the field of invention or on the technological domains makes it easy for the products search in the specific technological field by creating buckets. The taxonomy also provides the idea of the number of patents in a technological domain and the market related to that technology in a particular region. Step number two is the detailed analysis of the potential patents. This step includes the detailed analysis of the categorized patents from the technical, legal and market perspective for the client's portfolio. We start with the evaluation of the patents falling under the high category, which are related to a single technological domain. Once we start reviewing the categorized patents in detail, we simultaneously search for the products having the similar technology to that of the patent that can be potentially infringed. In addition, we prepare an easy to read one page summary for the patents to the corresponding products which can be infringed. It highlights the features that can be infringed and provides the hints on the management of the ongoing portfolio. Step number three is the evidence of use or the preparation of the detailed claim chart. Once the analysis is completed, our team starts preparing the detailed claim charts for the identified products that are being infringed. The detailed claim chart includes the product launch date, proof of the product being sold or used, the current revenue earned from the product, and additional information for satisfying the goal of the client. Logicapt has a team of experienced workforce comprising of engineers, bachelors, masters from various technological backgrounds such as computer engineers, electronic or communication engineers, mechanical or electrical engineers. Our team members have a huge experience in addition to their technical degrees, making them ideal for the intellectual property related services. Thank you.